PPG Paints Arena. It's a rivalry that needs no introduction. First installment this year in the Battle of Pennsylvania as the Penguins meet the Philadelphia Flyers. Lands in the middle of the Penn zone, and after it, Brian Dumoulin and Chad Ruweedle. Shea in his own zone. He back in front, look out, a chance right in front. Murray, a big stop, the rebound. Murray stays with it again. Backhand try, third save, and again in front, it squirts wide.
Well, Riley Sheahan tried to make that little Detroit Red Wing pass up the center of the ice that they made famous, but he put it right onto the stick of Simmons. He was robbed by Matt Murray, who was down and out, was able to make two saves after the first one.
It's Voracek at the half wall. Try to feed toward the middle off the Penguins' stick. Connor Sherry with a lead pass. Crosby bursting on in. Hornquist busting down the middle. Drop pass. Sherry takes a look. Now steps a shot that's stopped by Elliott, and he's able to find the rebound. And guess who's right in his face doing battle? It's Patrick Hornquist down along the ice. Well, Haglin able to find it. Slips it along nicely. Brian Rust is away. Off the boards. And leaving it for Haglin. Sharp angle shot. Save made by Brian Elliott. Carter Rowney grinding along the boards. Rust backhanding up the wall. Schultz quickly across. Huntley pumps it down low. Tipped on goal by Rowney. And Elliott had to be sharp there.
A high tip. Great job by Hunwick looking for the stick of Rowney. You put it right on the ice, game a target. And Hunwick hit it. Look at 37 in the middle of the ice. Boom. With Haglin right in front looking for the redirection.
A little bit of time and space as the red line softly chips it in, goes to the bench. Another change of the personnel for Philadelphia. Justin Schultz with speed up to the red. Leads Gensel in, fires, he scores! On the rush, Jake Gensel, the Pens with a 1-0 lead.
Little chip off the wall, stick to the middle of the ice, and a quick release, far side. Love that board pass. Quick release by the stick of the defender. Jake Gensel, his stick is longer than Evgeny Malkin's. And he carries it, it's way away from his body. And with that stick in the middle of the ice, gives himself that angle. And a beautiful angle right inside the goalpost, right by the blocker of Elliott. Big goal, the Penguins are on the board.
Gostis Bear, tape to tape with Voracek, lobbed right in front of the backside of Mata, and now lifted up by Letang. Another penalty upcoming here.
Yeah, and I don't know if it's Haglin or Olli Maatta going to the penalty box here, guys. I think it's Olli Maatta, and it's going to be a 5-on-3. The Penguins, who were so good on the 5-on-3 last game against Tampa, find themselves down. Two blue liners here. Keep them out there if he wants to choose to use a timeout somewhere along the line here.
Big moment in this hockey game, and the Flyers win the faceoff. They get in position now. It's Gostis Bear. Gets it back, slap shot, he scores.
I thought Kunackel was in the lane of the shot. I'm in right in line with Gostis Bear, Kunackel in the net. And it appeared to me that Kunackel was gonna block that shot. And Gostis Bear with a rifle shot was just able to get it by 34 Kunackel and off the goalpost, guys. He's in great position. There's no way Murray can make that save.
He's got the puck on the far side. Banged off the boards to center. Haglin sprinting ahead, almost able to pull it free. But now it's Sanheim off the boards to center ice. On the counterattack, Nolan Patrick, 2-on-1 with Simmons. Shoots one off the post! Another clang off the iron from the Flyers here in the second period. Nolan Patrick tipped along in another 2-on-1 opportunity. Laterra toward the net, tried to make the pass. Sliding on the ice was Maatta. Walking out, Jori Laterra. A feed, Provorov off the post again! Third post hit of the period for the Flyers. Flyers with a surge here. They've got some momentum. It's Raffel to Manning. Slap shot stopped by Murray. It was loose, and then Phil Bullock puts it home.
Well, let's look for goalie interference before we get too excited here with the Philadelphia Flyers. They had a man right on the doorstep. I believe it was Konechny, just by his size. I'm just guessing right now here, guys, but so the puck went in. It just, and the reason it went in when it drops, I think the puck landed on edge. If it lands flat, it's gonna stop. I think it lands on edge and rolls across the line.
Loose bottom of the circle, Provorov with a lead pass. Caught up to it, it's Voracek on a breakaway. Cuts toward the net, forehand try, stopped by Murray as Voracek crashes into the Pens netminder.
Murray's injured here. They're gonna call out Chris Stewart, the trainer for the Pittsburgh Penguins, is making his way out. And he's being escorted off Not the best sight.
With a stick of Crosby. Simmons for Raffle. Lobs it right in front. Simmons right there to the net, and he's robbed by Jarry. Big save for the Penn snapbinder. Tristan Jarry comes up huge.
Puck slows down very quickly at this time and allows Simmons to track it down relatively easy.
10 goals on the season, 25 points. Chad Ruweedle up the wall, keeping by Provorov. Giroux across, Kucherov finds it, shoots and scores.
Finally a bar, the Flyers will say, finally a bar and in.
Sean Couturier making it 3-1 Philadelphia.
A good forecheck by Philadelphia. They keep the puck in, and Giroux off a skate. And I don't know if that was an intentional skate pass by Provorov or not, guys, in the middle of the ice, but it went right over to Couturier, and they went off the crossbar and down this time.
As they work on this power play chance with Patrick Hornquist. Crosby, centering feet, Gensel there, shoots, and that was stopped, now deflected, and they score! Patrick Hornquist, power play goal, it's 3-2.
There it is, it comes off him, chips here, a chip there, and it's over the goal line, no high stick, and across the line.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed, we have a good goal.
To the blue line for Gostisbehere, fakes the shot, takes one, lifting the leg, cutting it off. Brian Rust wants to step down the right side. He's behind the defense, drags it, comes in, and it goes in! The Pens get the bounce. Brian Rust has tied this game at 3.
And when this shot was blocked, look, he elevated his skate, his instep to block it. Gostisbehere's got the angle, but Rust still beats him to the point of attack.
Who is it going to be tonight?
Look at it.
Unwick a steal. It is Raffle to the left wing side. Cuts toward the net with the backhand, and he scores! With 3:41 to go in the third period, Michael Raffle, the Flyers have a 4-3 lead.
Kessel's trying to knock Raffle off the biscuit. Raffle just keeps going, and he fights off that check of Phil Kessel. That's a power move there. And then he goes around the poke check of Tristan Jarry. Here we go.
All the chips on the table here. Extra attacker is on. Crosby won the faceoff. Justin Schultz, wrist shot, and it goes in! Jake Gensel, he's tied this game up at 4!
Jake Gensel's right glove's gonna come out, and then it goes off his body and in. I can't tell what it hits exactly from there, guys.
Just got a chunk of that. 5 seconds left. Kessel behind the goal. Connor Sherry to the dot. Now shoots one off the post! And time winds down. 10 seconds to go on the Voracek penalty. Letang, Crosby, down low, deflection goes wide. Kessel walks out of the corner again. Floats one to Letang, all kinds of room. Slap pass down low, deflection, score! Game over, the Penguins, comeback is complete.
Letang looks for the stick, Crosby's asking for it. And he gets it right where he wants it. Great play by Letang. A ton of pace, a flat shot on the ice, and Crosby able to just chip that over as he practices this play relentlessly every morning and is rewarded. The Penguins get the victory here and the tail between the legs for the Flyers.